You can just show me what you're working on without having to export it.
Right.
You
know, sure. Oh yeah, for sure. Yeah, that works. Yeah, I'm like, him on this wall, maybe something different from what they was doing. Like I said, so in real time, she just did the back walk onto the elevator, yeah. The gate closed, and then he just came on as like the
face.
Yeah,
yeah, yeah. Okay.
Yeah, we know you gonna bring it, bro. I got this one.
Okay guys, so this virtual dope fashion show is going on. I'm getting ready to go downstairs and start trying to help style some of the final looks. So I'm always out of breath, y'all. I gotta get in shape. But yeah, super exciting. I can't wait to show y'all. As much BTS I can show you, I will. And then I'm not sure when this will air, but if this airs, I will have the link to the full virtual show. But all right, let's get to these looks and I'll be back in a sec.
I'm operating out of this place, so only the people that's in this next shot are gonna go upstairs. But later on, we'll all be up there because there's a huge shot with
everybody. So who's the next shot?
That's gonna be Anna, Hannah, and Haywan, and photographers. And then later on, we'll all be up there for the big the biggest shot of the video, like the furniture shot. It's like the runway shot where it's like the collective.
Oh, I thought you were about to do it. Oh, yeah. All
right, so we're about to shoot the rest of the parts upstairs, but for now, we'll return back into that studio and just go down there and walking out.
For those, if you want
to. Oh, yeah,
those are the big deal.
Hey, I'm going to get out of here.
Oh, we got
You know what's something, Tori?
Yeah, so
what would you like me to do? For the studio shots that's going on later this evening and the in this furniture room, if you're coming up, you're about to see it. Uh-huh. Those are kind of like the two big mesh-ups of fashion. Okay. So we're going to need to pick outfits for the right people, okay. And even like coordinating which ones is coming after the next one.
Okay.
So that is something that, let's go up now, okay. So you can see it.
Yeah.
But yeah, definitely you can start looking at the racks.
Yeah.
And be in the studio shots, the video will end with those shots.
Okay, so they all need to look.
Oh yeah, and within more colorful stuff will be in the studio.
Okay.
And then this one we about to pass right here. Okay. Yeah, it's gonna be like a maze. It's all this furniture and it's gonna be a maze, different walkways through the furniture that you'll see.
You can. Mm-hmm. I'll come up and I'll go back down.
Come right back down.
Right.
Perfect. And start on.
Even for that opening scene, for her outside, it's like the summer show, how the sun, the weather is just perfect, whether it's perfect.
All the same size, so all the same size,
pretty much.
Yeah, whatever I'm hearing, you know, you get it.
You got a lot of work for it. Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's under there.
Yeah, I have chunky boots. Chunky boots guy.
Did he?
We are the Matrix.
We are the Matrix.
We are the Matrix. Three different portrayals of the Matrix.
Funny. 12 people into the parking lot. That takes 1 hour.
That was only after 2 hours.
Oh, yeah, you know that
would
work.
Yeah.
But yeah, we did 2 hours of makeup at the house, and then like when we got here, I was like, it's not enough.
Yeah.
So we just doing shit on the fly and we were going.
They're hitting right there.
So here's the choice I was talking about that inspired everything. So this is like the opposite. So that's the one where it's like she's doing like
so I was like trying to like play with me. Yeah, I did it to
Oh shit. Okay.
Yeah. I thought that thing you were staring at. But
did you move those boxes a little further?
And then she could turn around and then we follow her.
Yeah. Right.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, so maybe I'll say open, and then you can open your eyes. But I'll say action, so yeah, you know that the shot started.
Yeah.
And then. So I will.
You're gonna immediately try to see where like the shot is.
Yeah.
So it's like just like. Just be kind of slower with it, and then as soon as you open it, it's like one breath, and then you can,
okay.
And then straight to the
answer the knob.
Rip it, open it, and then as soon as you're there, you can try to walk in, but I'm going to use the frame of the, whatever this is,
yeah.
To kind of block the shot, so
okay.
It's like,
so don't even.
Yeah, you don't have to.
Okay, cool.
Alright, and...
This accent is all music on this.
Give me one more pose, y'all.
Yeah, I guess.
I love it. We're all good, y'all. Unless you feel wrong.
Nah.
But that's what I'm saying. Like, I feel like it would be something that if it starts right here, right, you actually...
Yeah. Then she also has a baby blue situation.
Yeah.
We're gonna try Jessica and this, and then she also has a yellow thing she may try. Therese has white jeans.
Ready
to so we'll do this. He might not be wearing a shirt.
Everybody like him.
And this situation, she's gonna double this, and then we're gonna do this coat on top.
Yeah, I'm hot. You say that it's into me. You know what I mean.
I like it.
Like for reshares?
Yeah.
So if somebody like,
I'm going to try these two because Ace yeah. said he wanted color. So I'm thinking these two might be a good option also. So once the other, everybody gets down, I'll kind of figure out.
I have to screen record it. So
and then
so
I can kind of figure out the lineup too.
Actually,
because he said they're going to kind of be going in and out of the that one room with all the furniture. So it should be pretty good. So I mean, there's some other options that I could try. Like this is color. But
yeah,
I really
when you, like
this.
It won't
let me save it from like reading. So we'll see. Say you wanna be just friends, just friends.
Looks good. I think that will be a good color, good pop. It'll be visually pleasing. There's some drama to it. There's some sheen to it. Some texture. And then if the other pieces work out, I think that'll be a really good color story. So I'm excited to see. Okay. So nice.
Man.
Okay. So salad.
Burrito.
Burrito.
Tacos.
Tacos.
Do you
want to eat
tacos?
I'm
not a soft taco girl.
Okay.
Do you like
eating tacos?
That can be for the walk-in.
Walk
in.
Okay.
If you
want to
use as many
as you
can. You see,
yeah.
You still got a lot, and everybody else got a lot.
Okay.
But at least two more.
Okay. Yeah. All right.
So is there a color that y'all want preferably for the studio? I know.
No, it's just going to be the more colorful, the more like darker brown tone, neutral tones.
Uh-huh.
It's going to be for the other upstairs shot. studio is all the colorful,
or the furniture.
And that fits like the highlighter look with these.
So that'll be your studio.
Right here. Okay. Okay.
Okay. All right.
So stay in our flat. For now. Okay. Oh, I need to change.
So yeah, that'll.
I need a darker.
I don't think
a darker.
Yeah. This is my only black.
My black dress has that yellow.
For your furniture look, I'm gonna have you in that other.
In the gown.
Yeah.
Okay. So I do change for upstairs. That's the underneath part of the gown that I brought.
Yeah.
Be safe.
Listen, we all she was moving, and it was like, oh, there's like 46. Everybody just like, and then boom, wave up, we were like, I'm gonna get Sergio on the board.
Yeah, no, only you were.
I think Sergio's the only one on the board.
And he was holding the
whole thing, too. And like, you know why she was sitting there.
I think I need to do either one or the other.
I'm gonna work with either one.
Yeah, I know you're gonna rock whatever you want. We'll see what she puts on.
Yeah. I like the blue
girl. Yeah.
Yeah. The blue girl is so excited.
Yeah.
Yes, ma'am. Mm-hmm. That little shiny shine.
And then you can turn the to the side. You can actually like walk through there. Cool. Action. We do that same thing, and then you just
time it.
Yeah.
Yeah, because maybe that will be 30 seconds, right? So, only thing when she comes in, if we could back out enough to see that it's a leg out jacket. You know what I mean? Yeah. Like as long as we get the whole.
Oh, sure. To, yeah.
Like,
I can start.
At least to her, like right above her knees.
Yeah.
Give
me
mine though. Just keep this going. Okay. So arms up is too much.
Yep, that's good. Okay, cool. Let's try this.
Just cut like a second and a half off of it.
What do you got?
It's like being in a club in a cage.
Third. What do you got? No, you make it up.
Working the camera.
Okay.
And and hers is gonna be where she was at.
Oh, Doc Ock. Okay.
And the middle Tusker probably.
Yeah, yeah.
you gave so much right here. It's like, do we need more inserts right here from what she did?
I mean, it's just a habit. Like, I'm just gonna open this door. Okay.
Yeah, I was looking at that one and that one.
The hot, the
go
yes, I bought the orange dress.
Did you get your car from here?
Huh?
Did you get your car from
here? Where you at?
You?
Oh, wait.
I'm on my
way.
That's why I was like, I want to go to the places where there's no shower.
Like, do you want to do this for a living? Are you doing this for a passion? Like, what do you want? What do you want? Alright, so you gotta figure that out. Because then you can be spending all this money on things that you don't like.
So I understand. Like, I was down the hill, and then you got, and I, it's, and now it's like here, so, but it just dropped. My pearls are a lot tighter than
yours, but.
If the strappy shoe is whatever is more of a moment, I think we need to do so that you stand out.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay. All right. And then for color, once Hannah tries on that, I'll see either whatever I was thinking of this too.
Okay.
Okay. So let me see. Because if not, I might put you in the other. But maybe this one. And then
I do have a, I don't know if it's going to go.
But I could also use that for color too.
And I have a cropped color with that white shirt.
So you need it.
Yeah.
Okay. Because do you want to be a model or do you want to be a celebrity?
I really want to
be something. Because it's going to be over here.
Because we're gonna eat and then y'all are gonna change and do this.
Yes.
Alright, so. No, that's the one. Okay. So that with the black skirt, and I think those boots might be,
okay,
might be a vibe.
Alright.
So if you want me on billboard and stuff like that, like, and you want to get paid, you're gonna need it. And then basically, it's someone who's backing you up and is getting the connections for
you. Just doesn't need,
like,
you
don't need this now, right? Because you're wearing like yellow.
You have the ability to become a creative.
We need to try it on after I'm finishing this. The reason I just didn't try anything on is because I didn't want to take this off. It's too much work.
Yeah, I understand. Yeah. If you want to go to the, no. I was just, if you are wearing that, then I might see somebody else can wear this.
Yeah. That's the only reason why I was asked.
Tomorrow that starts at 8, so we gotta wrap everything up by 10.
I think
we're about to shoot your walking back onto the elevator real quickly, like,
right now.
Yeah, I was just trying to think if I wanted to change.
Oh, let me see your jacket.
I'm going to have to remove all the premises.
It's
got Anna with an A. Oh, we have twins!
Look, my name is Tyler. I really like the girls that do grow, growing
underneath. On it right now.
Oh, you three.
Yes. Oh, I got it. I meant like put it with this so we can hang it up here.
Like, oh.
Yeah.
Yes, sir.
All right, you want to try this?
Yes, sir.
I'm so sorry. You're gonna catch me fake, Riley. you gotta make it. Do it,
buddy. I need to be in the light.
Do it.
What's up? What's
up? My only child is a heterosexual. No! God. Knew that one. Today has, we've already been in full swing. Digital fashion show, fall edition, Foster Beauty fashion show. It's been incredible. They're upstairs shooting right now. They're about to come back down in a little bit and shoot more looks down here. I was able to help style and put looks together. Also just get some BTS, like I mentioned to you earlier. So if I can, I'm not sure when they're releasing this, I will get the link so you can see the full show. It's incredible. Makeup, hair, models, it's just awesome, awesome, awesome to be a part. You can also still get tickets, hopefully. I think this will air before for the December show, okay? Go to Foster Beauty Fashion Show on IG and also .com. All right, thank you. Besitos. So I just wanted to talk through what I'm wearing and why I chose to wear it. So I chose it's a digital fashion show, as I told you earlier. So I chose to be comfortable, but I also, if I wanted to change my shoes, I could easily throw on tennis shoes. It's fall, it's a digital fall show, so I thought fall colors, thought a two-piece, which is easy. I can also take this off if I get too hot, but then y'all know I'm always cold-natured, so I haven't taken it off yet. And then also, just to throw some accessories, easy, still be fashionable, but also I can still work, because like I said, I was helping with putting the looks together. So I just threw on these gloves, they're really easy, and sunglasses, just for the extra look. I coordinated the gold necklaces with the gold on my boot, and that's kind of the whole look. So again, easy, and I wanted, like I said, to be able to layer and take on, take off, but then also be comfortable and then making sure that this would go with tennis shoes if I needed it to. So that's the look for today for the shoot. Thanks, guys.
Pass the camera, next person. Does that make sense?
Yeah, you just keep pushing them through.
True.
This way.
Let's go!
Go! Go!
It's gonna be a...
I can't see nothing.
He wants me to get behind the scenes for him, but I can't see.
I think for this, right, what we're doing, the camera's gonna be in one spot. So we'll kind of just like cue, like next. So, we're about to set the frame up. The camera's probably gonna be either. The camera's gonna be either right here or right there. We're about to figure that out now.
Okay. Will you cue us for the next person to come out?
Yes.
Unless you wanted that kind of a look.
Like, they coming from behind here. Pose. Walk past the camera. Next person. Pose.
But even...
So like, they come from behind this, and it's like, straight on. And then like, I'm walking past the camera. And that's, by the time I get to the camera, the next person is in place. How does that sound? Oh yeah, it was diagonal.
Yeah.
That's a no.
No, I mean like even right here, you don't
know
this?
No, we can do it right here, but now we gotta like...
Yeah, they can't be back more?
Well, we gotta move some furniture around, but we can make it happen. Let me get on here.
So as soon as they get to that carpet, that's their like pause point because that's where all the lights come in.
You were saying that this would be like cut more so it would be like faster, is what you're saying?
No, I was just saying that it wasn't going to be literally them like walking back and forth. Back.
Right, yeah. Okay, so it's going to be mixed in with the cutaways or the inserts. All right, so.
Yeah, right
here.
Right there. Yeah.
Because it's like boom, right? Yeah. Okay, so just help me with the cue so we can know when this carpet. Like right in the center of this carpet is where you stop. See, that should be well lit right here, and then we'll cue the next person when they come. Pose is like not too long because like typically it's like what, 3 Mississippis or a little more or less. But this for the video, it's kind of like.
Okay, I'll take myself.
Yeah, that's it. Oh, that was the one. All right. Okay, next person. Next person. Next.
Next. Next. Next, like this shot.
Action.
After they do this, they change.
Oh, are they going to change it now?
Yeah.
Don't do it, man. I'm going to pull a game up on my gun.
Even if it was like back and forth as the train going by and then follow the last one.
I like the
control.
Cool, huh?
You know what? I want you to try something real quick.
What we could do is go ahead and have that downstairs, that gate open. So they walk straight through the gate into the studio. Same office as here.
I guess so, since they got one though. Or I mean, since this is the music that is getting the flick, then.
Yeah. That makes sense.
And if we
press the patch, this is the moment.
Everybody goes salsa. And like she went salsa, that's what I'm talking about. The star to this place.
Because they're going to walk out one by one. They're going to walk out one by one. It's like obviously the scene.
I was going to offer to walk out first since I have a similar look. Like if you are cutting from a scene to have a connection, I can go first. And then since all of them are different,
So if she goes first, then I would go with sequence.
Captain.
Right, because okay. There's kind of, and then
she's a good halfway point with the
the blazer,
and then you can go with the green, and then go back to that green.
Yep, and black.
Because then if you want to, you can go back from like super dressed up middle, so it should bam, 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 bam. Mm-hmm.
Is
all
right, that so you're starting, or is that
that's
green.
Green.
Yeah. After
three. So we should be together.
His
so he's gonna go.
No, so I'm gonna open and we're gonna do 10
for this way. I'm 44.
Like he was on board me. Thanks. What's happening?
Where's your hat,
Yeah, I think
he's she's trying it on to see how she's gonna rock it.
You wanna get a score?
Yes, let's
Everybody file back. Go file back.
She's trying to convince him to give her the beret.
You know that Athena, huh? Well, and Filipinos, they're pretty hairy as well, so she's good.
She has that like little Mongolian.
Yeah, she had her voice.
It was good. I mean, that was like the first thing my mom said. Please stop staring at my junk right now.
She looks like she sleeps good. No.
She sleeps, but no, she chooses not to sleep at night.
Right, it's all
right.
It's just water.
Right.
You know?
Juice.
It's mulches.
Yeah.
You know.
It's not really messy
at all. Happy?
I know, I need water.
I know, I think Hannah is Tyree coloring.
Oh, this was yours?
This is hers.
Fine.
Yeah,
I was looking like, is this good?
Yeah,
she has shoes to match that
too.
Go ahead, pass it.
It's giving oh no. What's that? What's the Incredibles?
Frozen.
Yeah.
I like it.
Okay.
That's dope. Okay, action.
trying to get my shot.
Right here.
We're gonna bring y'all up into groups so that we can get some solo shots, some twos, some threes, and before we end it on that final group shot. Right. So let's break it up. I was thinking maybe the bright colors together, like the brightest, like this bright blue, this bright yellow, and maybe this bright orange. So when you was overhead doing what you was doing, same vibe. I don't know if y'all saw it, but it's just like, it's just posing.
Like, you know how you be in the brain, but you mean the days?
She's always camera ready.
Yeah. I'm just all in the way,
like. I was like,
kid. I saw her step like this. So I'm like, okay,
I'm like, kid. Yeah, friggin'. You're taller than me.
Thank you.
bitch bitter. I got that tonic. Wait, fixate. Bitch, bitch, you know me. The movie and off a mixtape. I'm a
bitch. I ain't never been a bitch. All right, bet. Go ahead and tell them, nigga. Step up. There you go with the leg out a little bit.
Would that mess up the shot?
We're gonna
out that way, so don't be mad at us, but you know, thank y'all, sir.
Thank you. Thank you.